Any chance to brighten up the kids' spirit? We've got some snow still around the Omaha Metro. It was not a very pleasant day to be outside working. And now tomorrow gets a Ranby factor of 4. Unpleasant, better than today, but still awfully cold. Has some sunshine, though. That is the Old Mill Camera, TD Ameritrade's headquarters, looking at the West Dodge Expressway, 680. Flurries now, but no more accumulating snow out in this area. Currently 18, light snow reported at Epley Airfield. Northwest winds 25 miles an hour. Most spots in the teens. Wind chill, 0 here. Almost everywhere, single digits. And our high temperature of 30 was pre-dawn, 18 degrees. The current temperature, that's the low we've been dropping all afternoon and all day. Now, Epley Airfield is reporting about 1/4 inch of moisture and 3.2 for snow, but not done yet. And the areas southeast side of Omaha, a little more. You get out west-northwest toward Valley, a lot less. And even now, nothing there, but still some bands of snow. Council Bluffs, Bellevue, down I-80 from Gretna to Ashland, and down to Waverly and Lincoln. So this band of snow, not done yet in southeast Nebraska and southwest Iowa, but done northwest of us. There was some icing this morning north of Omaha. We just had that trace amount of freezing drizzle, enough to really slicken things up. But of course, it's been the snow this afternoon and this evening. Low pressure moving eastward, Missouri. If you've got an airplane travel tomorrow, make sure you call ahead. Chicago seeing some ice, KC some ice, some snow in Milwaukee, Green Bay. Here's our storm predictor. Look at that back edge of snow, that little band of snow hanging on just southeast of Omaha. There's 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, midnight, not moving much. So another couple of inches in some of these spots, maybe Glenwood, Malvern, Mills County. There's 1 a.m. Then finally starting to transition east, 3 a.m., 5 a.m., and out of the picture with some clearing taking place by morning drive time. So overnight, cold. Tomorrow, cold, but should have some sunshine. And again, low pressure moving away. Northwest breeze will diminish a bit by morning. Lighter winds for tomorrow. Sunny to partly sunny skies. Tomorrow night, big cold front coming on down. And Thursday will be a windy, very cold day. Tonight's low temperature 10. We still have the winter weather advisory. It goes till 3 a.m. Impact weather, some blowing snow. The snow winds down 2 inches, kind of the west-northwest side of town, 5 inches on the east-southeast side of town, down toward Plattsmouth and Glenwood. 10, 20 at 8 a.m. midday, and then 27 degrees around 4 o'clock. Some sunshine on the way here. Thursday, not much snow, but impact weather nonetheless with falling temperatures and probably in the single digits by late day Thursday with sub-zero wind chills midday and into the afternoon. And while it moderates slightly into Sunday, another blast of cold air Monday.